On August 21st, 2015, around 10 a.m., Rocky Swihart was shot at his residence near Stroh in LaGrange County. The driver of a 90s gold or tan sedan briefly spoke with Rocky before shooting him in the head. Rocky survived, but police need your help in solving this crime. I'm Officer Kayla Miller with Michiana Crime Stoppers. If you have information, call Crime Stoppers at 574-288-STOP or 800-342-STOP, or submit a tip at michianacrimestoppers.com. If your tip leads to an arrest, you could receive a cash reward.